Just 6 months after the coronation in 1953, a marathon program of state visits started with Bermuda.
G'day. Welcome to Australasia.
Asia is, in a word, enormous. It dwarfs all other continents.
The Middle East has always had an allure for the British.
In February 1952, the Queen was told at treetops in Kenya that her father had died. The Kenyans still remark that a princess went up a tree and a queen came down.